Hey, YouTube, it's me, Anthony Four, course for 117. I'm cool too. Regarding about the concerts, I'm gonna delay a little bit more because I'm still not ready and my voice sounds pretty much crap. Today's deck video is gonna be Machina. No, this is not part of the deck. I just put it there because it's a, me, Peacekeeper. I peacekeep. So I call this deck the Dreaded Tank Push, which is a StarCraft movement. Even though I could go over the explanation of each thing, I'm limited on time, so I'm going to start off with the siege tank. You'll be like, what are siege tanks? Basically, tanks are mid to long range, so they can hit. Because his effect is you can easily use it really quick. I mean, when it's destroyed by battle, you destroy a card on the field, and if it's targeted by an effect, you t look at their hand and discard it, like which is pretty much a trap dust shoot with crack built in. So Machina Fortress is like broken. I gotta say, it's like it rapes pretty much. Triple gear frames, regardless. Even though it's like Stratos, you can special summon. It's just that it's gonna be harder to use it. But what you wanted to use it for is its union and its search. Okay, never mind. You can't search gear frame. Whoopsie. But you can search out these guys, which speeds up the deck really quick. Gear frame is like 18, but and whatnot. Two Machina Peacekeepers, so you could search out more of your unions. So this helps a lot more with searching powers and regardless of what you can do. Personally, favorite card, since this is standard Machina, you're bound to run two Machina Force, which is pretty much regardless of what it is. I would rather take in a third, but I need to figure out how to run it at three. It's the standard, so it's harder to run. So this is like OCG, so this deck has a lot of monster capabilities. And the best card to use in a deck filled with monsters is Shredder, which is basically a 16, level 4, 16 beater. I mean, you could just like destroy stuff regardless of what it is. Like they have an RDA, I'll drop a Machina Force, kill it, I'll tag for game. You can pretty much use his effect like it's nothing. You could just use him like a smashing ground and a fissure, which is a 1-for-1, which is basically the same except this one kills stuff. And you recycle like really crazy, and your targets are mostly the level 4s that you really don't like. Now you'll be like, okay, I just saw a third one, so what the hell are you smoking? Through Scrap Recycler. When it's summoned, it's basically Foolish Burial and a mini Pot of Avarice, which has a restriction. Level 4, so I mostly run 3 because in a deck this big, you're gonna bound to recycle, and it saves me from top decking. Which is regardless pretty much a good save because you're recycling two and drawing a plus one. Like every other Machina, you're gonna run this the hot dog series. So yeah, you're gonna run the hot dogs regardless of what they are. Next card is personally a choice. I'm really thinking about taking them out, but Cyber Dragon was also my personal fave in the past, so I really don't want to give him up. I mean, it's a free special summon, and he eats bottomless up like a baby, so it really helps a lot in this deck. I mean, if you drop him, you want to immediately use your other cards later on, which is probably going to be featured later on. Because this deck features a lot of beatdown potential, it's solidarity, so this is like 24 a piece altogether if you manage to get all three out, which is like Machina Fortress with 49 so that helps. Limiter doubles it, but with unions you make everything opposite. Instead of you destroying, you're just destroying your back row, which helps a lot in this deck because you either recycle or you don't. Double my bodies, this helps a lot, and I personally think Starlight Road is not. I mean, sure, you want to pay 15, but at least you could stop the destruction of, like, your opponent's back row, like, I really don't know what the word is, but when you do run use this, you need to time it right. You want to time it on bottomless. And in a deck like this, cards like Torrential and Lightning won't really hurt you because you're just losing a union and you recycle it. Double hand destructions, if you manage to get like gadgets, you want to usually recycle them. And with hand destruction, you're really not losing anything. You're just recycling. So that helps. Common staples, you know, the usual setup. Heavy, Trunade, and Swords. Now this deck has a side deck in progress, which I don't have, or I'm still working on. I was thinking of running Royal Oppression with this new tech, which I'm going to explain later. One Torrential, back row control, which is followed by the two D-Prisons, which is basically a set already. Three D-Prisons, because Starlight Road is going to get abused really bad, and it's going to be tacked in with Assault Mode Beast and stuff like that. You're going to run this. You know what, Stardust? Get out of here. I really just don't like that. Last but not least, two Fortress, basically. Which is how, if you get Cyber Dragon, you win it. And, okay, so now that I'm done with the deck video, I'm going to explain to you guys why I think Oppression should be ran in a Machina build. Which is basically how I may need to proxy it out. So I'm going to pretend this Chimera Tech Fortress is a Oppression. So your hand is pretty much like something like this. I mean, you haven't normal summoned anything yet. I mean, your opponent's like really dumb. So you activate this, right? And you want to you ditch your monsters for it. I could be wrong. They pay 800, right? And then you summon Scrap, Recycler, Recycle. And then you basically, they're paying 800 on a summon that's not, they're just waiting for you to waste. Which is awesome, to my opinion, because with Royal Oppression in this, you can recycle Machina Fortress like it's nothing. And you get them out like it's crazy. It's like, oh yeah, I just got this tank out. What you got? Oh sweet, I can rape that. Kill it. So yeah, this is the deck, Machina, my format, aka Dreaded Tank Push. See, look at that. He's got wheels. He's the evolved version. He needs oil, man. Okay. So, take care, YugiTube. Also, I'm looking for two Lilas now. If I traded you, please PM me. I need to gather repair some old trades I did. So, yeah. Also, if anyone has it, two Royal Oppressions. Two! I need Royal Oppressions ASAP. Also, Ultimate Judgment, thank you for helping me out. Later.